Dear colleagues, dear friends, hello. My name is Martin Reinke. I'm clinical and translational endocrinologist based in Munich, a 2 million city in the south of Germany. Here I am chairman of endocrinology and internal medicine. My specific interests are in the pituitary and the adrenal gland. And you may know me from the publications of our group. Specifically primary aldosteronism and Cushing syndrome. But this is not today's topic. I would like to speak to you as your future president, introduce myself, and would like to convince you that you should support me in my mission for the next 2 years. EASY is a strong society, and I see my mission as a president to make it even stronger. The last 1.5 years have been very difficult for this society, but not only for the society, for all of us. Fortunately, our society is still young and very flexible and able to react. Also, my predecessor, Professor Andrea Giustina, has made a tremendous job during the last 2 years to let the society grow through the inclusion plan. The inclusion plan is something horizontal, which integrates a lot of national societies, members, different stakeholders. My vision for the next 2 years is innovation. Although the society is already thriving and doing very well, and the stress test of the pandemic has shown that the society is very able to adjust, I think that we can even do better. And I'm counting on you that you are going to support me with this mission. Innovation means not only digital innovation, also innovations in all the committees, even more equality, inclusion, and diversity. We are ready as a society to become more inclusive than we have before. I'm the sixth president, I'm the sixth male president, and I would say it's time that a female president will be elected in 2 years' time. It is my mission through innovation to support early career and middle career, basic scientists, and clinician, translational scientists, females in endocrinology, endocrinologists from Eastern European, Northern European, Southern European, Western European countries, and also beyond. I will engage with you through many channels, including Twitter, but also our website, films, and so on. And I call to action. Stay engaged with our endocrine community through all of our virtual meetings and social media platforms. Participate in the postgraduate update courses. Participate actively in the elections which are going to come. Participate through all possibilities which you have. So, I hope to see you in person at the latest next year in Milano in May during the next European Congress of Endocrinology. But hopefully we will have a chance to meet even before. Please stay with me and work with me. I'm counting on you.